If you're new to Shopify or e-commerce, the first thing that you need to consider is your customer's experience. Of course, you don't want to make your customers feel like they're lost or they don't know where to go. You have to make sure that they know exactly where to go from one page to another. That's why it's important to pick the best Shopify themes for your Shopify stores. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the best Shopify themes that you can use this 2021. Stay tuned for that. Now, before we get started, we want you to know that this video is affiliated with Shopify and Envato, which means we may receive a commission if you click a link in the description. Let's start off with Woki. Woki is an incredible multi-purpose and one of the most popular Shopify themes. In fact, it is one of the highly recommended Shopify themes for any e-commerce businesses. And that is according to Envato itself. Now, the key features of this Shopify theme are the following. First of all, it is very, very fast. In other words, you won't have to do back-end optimizations. Woki is fully web optimized. And the second feature that I really liked about the Shopify theme is the mega menu. This kind of menu is great, especially if you have a lot of product collections or pages that you want your customers to see. But if you don't have that much products or content, then this might not be that much big of a deal for you. Another thing that you will find very useful is their demo layouts. They do have 75 plus front-end layouts, which is all looking very professional. So if you don't like spending too much time designing your front-end, then using the demos can be very helpful. Next up is the quick view or product quick view, which is very useful, especially if you have a lot of products to sell or display. Also, you can create your own Instagram shop, which is great if you have a lot of following on Instagram or if you're promoting your store on Instagram. And lastly, it is SEO optimized, which is very important, so you will be listed on most search engines. Now, if you ask me, I would only use Woki if I have a lot of products to sell. And if you only have one product to sell, then it is best to consider our next Shopify theme, which is Startup. This Shopify theme is great, especially if you're only selling, like I said, a single product or like one or two products. Startup offers a very simple theme features, but enough to help you get started with your Shopify store businesses. It is, of course, mobile friendly, search engine optimized, customizable front page, and best of all, you will get free updates from Shopify because this theme is created by Shopify itself. In other words, you will get the best quality for your buck. Now, the only thing that I don't like about this theme is that it's very, very expensive. For $180, you can get a much better Shopify theme like Mola. Now, Mola is a great Shopify theme if you have a lot of products to sell, but it doesn't mean you can't use the Shopify theme for your single product store. And that's what makes this Shopify theme so great. With Mola, you can create a professional looking Shopify store within minutes, and you don't have to purchase more plugins just to make your store look great, because this theme itself is a bundle of plugins. Just like Woki, this plugin or the Shopify theme offers great features like mega menu, sale pop-up message, products quick view, product countdown, wish list, and many, many more. And best of all, the support for this Shopify theme is outstanding. If you encounter any errors or problems, you can just contact their support and they will help you as soon as possible. Now, we all know that picking Shopify themes can be intimidating and hard. That's why it's important to do some research first and then list down all of the things that you need for your Shopify themes. If you're looking for Shopify themes that are free to use, I'll put the link in the lesson description. I have a list of free Shopify themes that you can use for free. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're looking for more Shopify related videos. Again, thank you so much for watching and I will see you all in the next video.